Hello, friends and furries, and welcome back to another episode of the Furry XCOM Army. Today, we're just going to keep going, keep trucking along. I've got a full day of recording ahead of me, and got some lemon Coke. Sponsored by Coke. So let's get this party started. Immediately. And as soon as we've got something, just resituate ourselves, figure out what's going on, what we've got where. Yeah, I could probably buy another firestorm. Yeah. Okay. Let's keep going with the aliens. Oh, hello.
Commander, we have an incoming transmission from the Council.
Intelligence provided by Annette indicates aliens are attempting to transfer at least three other captives in a remote area near the Alps. Each of these abductees harbors the same potential that Annette has demonstrated. It is imperative we do not allow the aliens to keep them captive.
Excellent. Okay. We look forward to seeing you.
Well, let's
progress.
Clear everybody out. Sorry again if the video is choppy. I am processing another episode, but that shouldn't last too long. So let's get Knight in. We got Zelf leveled up nicely last time. Now, let's see. Everyone's leveling up quite nicely. I like it a lot. Let's bring Koi in. Haven't seen him in a little while. Let's get Drac, because he's not as leveled up as Deck is. Let's see. Let's get our two supports in. And we'll add in... Let's see. Snow is a heavy. I thought snow was a, I thought snow was an assault. I'm not sure if I'll be able to give her the, I don't think I'll be able to give her the shotgun. It's interesting. Let's see, who else can I bring along? Who have I got? Let's bring along... Let's grab Blitz. Alright, time to load everybody up. I'll give Blitz the Owl Cannon. See what that's like. And I'll give Blitz the Arc Thrower and a grenade. Chugging along. Sorry, boys and girls. We've got Drac along. All the grenades. Everyone's got tight now. Okay, that's good. Let's do it.
Touching down.
And my satellite is up over Mexico. That's good.
France is sending an urgent mission request.
There we go. That's what I get for processing a video at the same time.
Commander, Strike One needs to approach that ship with caution. According to Annette, the remaining captives are being held in stasis, but the aliens can shut down life support functions at any moment. The system is controlled by a command console. If we can take it out, it'll give us a chance to bring those people home safe. Objective updated.
Heading there now.
It's over that away.
Affirmative.
Let's advance up, point by point. There's another cool looking new mission that I haven't seen before.
Moving. Enemy target in range.
Open them.
That sound is coming from the console. Get moving and find it before the aliens execute those captives.
Crawl turns, okay.
I'm being targeted.
Targeted by baddies. Ow! Don't do that. Time for some running and gunning. I just want to see what the alloy cannon is like. I think I like it. I think I'm a fan. Let's try to use this guy. Ooh, very nice, boy. Very nice. Okay, let's give Knight a chance to get some kills. Oh well.
Aw, damn it.
On my way.
Got a couple people beat up a little bit, but it's no big deal. Splattered. Let's get dragged. Forge on ahead.
I'm on my way.
Double time.
What do we got ahead of us, Furry?
Additional alien contacts approaching Strike One's position, Commander.
Oh, this is one where they leap in. Interesting. Someone got torched. Up into the ship. I guess I gotta go to the cockpit. I honestly don't know though.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Location confirmed.
Our heavies are big and slow. Tell you what I think about your reinforcements. Oh, hello. That's not a thing, man. I forget, did I capture one of these guys yet? Let's try. Now is as good a time as any. Oh, that's not Blitz at all. That's Red Whale. Confusing name. Alright. Well, I don't want to do that, so... let's get Shadowhound to lay some waste on him. Blap, blap. And... oh, no reaction. One damage. I don't know about that. Ah, well, screw it. Oh, got him down to one. That's actually perfect.
On my way.
Right here and stun him.
Subduing time.
Yeah, pretty sure I haven't captured one yet. Let's get dragged off.
Commander.
Gotta get to that pilot.
Here they come.
Hello, guys. How's it going? Allow me to just, if you'll pardon me, I'm just going to take care of this real quick. Yeah. Easy peasy. Alright, everybody, double time it.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Let's leave that berserker. Get on up.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Hello, guys.
Solid copy.
Wonder if Furry can get a nice grenade in there. Looks like it.
Catch!
This would be a nice place to get some weapon fragments, but... now what do we got ahead of us?
It looks like the abductees are still alive, but we're not out of the woods yet. We still have to get them out of there. From Annette's description, that has to be the command console. If we're going to save the captives, we'll need to either move in and disable the system, or destroy it with explosives.
Well, let's just overwatch for now, because I don't want shit to come in on Drac and gang rape them.
Yes, sir.
I'm on the move.
We'll keep Koi back here. Overwatch.
Let's rock.
If they start coming in behind us.
Hostiles are entering the AO.
Overwatch time, Drac. Where is your reaction shot, sir? He's having a bad day, that's it.
X-ray neutralized.
Okay, that's good, that's good. Alright, now. Ooh, nice shot, Drac. Half his health gone, just like that. Now, what are you gonna do, Mr. Berserker? How are you gonna get there? You gonna jump down? No, nothing? Can't do anything, can you? Whoa.
Moving out.
Moving to designated coordinates.
That'll be a good spot for Koi to set up shop. Let's get our other guys up.
Location confirmed.
I'd rather not destroy it with an explosive. It might be handy to keep it intact.
Solid copy.
Got plenty of time.
Ten-4.
Mm-mm. Furry still got his pistol out. Whoops. Now, what are you going to do, Mr. Berserker? Yeah, but why didn't you do that before? You asshole. Furry should still be able to withstand a shot from him. Or he's not going to even do anything. That's cool. I can live with that, that's for sure. Okay. Yeah, sorry, Red Whale. I saw your Blitz nickname and I thought you were a Blitz Bunny. Shows you how much I'm able to pay attention. Exactly zero.
Okay.
Come on, Knight. Yeah, there we go. Splat. Alright,
position confirmed.
Let's nestle Koi in here and do some nice old Overwatch. Meantime, we'll get Red Whale to run a gun over that away.
Location confirmed.
This looks like it might be some good salvage if I can manage to keep it.
Heading out.
Yeah, I thought you'd be immune.
Reloaded.
What with the Titan armor and all? Keep everyone else on Overwatch. Let's get Drac reloaded.
Reload complete.
Commander, hitting that console with explosives is a surefire way to make sure it'll be out of commission for good.
Moving.
Excellent work out there, Commander. We're reading zeros across the board on that device. Looks like you managed to stop the termination sequence. The odds were against us on this one, and we still managed to pull through. The three remaining captives have been secured, and if we're lucky, we may just have found some new recruits for XCOM.
I don't want new recruits. I want more. Go away. I don't want it. Ours are the Furies. I got that achievement. I'd like to say ours are the Furries. Thank you.
Everything by the numbers, and not a scratch on them. Hopefully every operation goes this way.
Shadowhound is now Colonel. And Knight got leveled up nicely. That's very good. Very good.
We will be in touch, Commander.
What a drag.
They have finally found the purpose behind Annette's captivity. And the results are disturbing, to say the least. It appears that Annette and the other unique captives are capable of amplifying the psionic abilities of others, allowing the aliens to exert mental control over a number of victims simultaneously. Unfortunately, in using Annette to attack XCOM, the resulting stress caused significant trauma to her neural tissue. She will never have this specific ability again, although she may still retain psionic aptitude.
How much longer until I get the hyperwave relay? Jeez. Hyperwave. It's like a microwave, but a hyperwave. There we go. It is up, boys and girls, and I think this is going to give us the intelligence on what aliens we run.
Hyperwave uplink online.
Now that we are in control of the hyperwave beacon, the real question is, what is it going to tell us? Perhaps we should try scanning for UFO activity in the meantime.
Let's keep going. Oh! Aliens.
There's some aliens there. Why are aliens here? In a game about aliens, what are we going to do?
Dropship has arrived.
We're going to be putting down in Mexico for this mission. A number of disturbing reports indicate the aliens are openly attacking civilian targets within a major city.
Still processing video. Here we go. To be honest with you, I like the look of the Carapace armor a lot more than this Titan armor.
Confirm signal uplink.
They look like cheesy 90s action figures.
Awaiting confirmation.
Solid copy, Big Sky.
But
Strike One has been given
whatever gets
the
job done.
Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
Heading to that location.
On my way.
On my way.
Already there.
Solid copy, Commander.
Our heavies together and they can lay down a rain of lasers. Hello.
Watch the flank.
Nice. Very nice. Man, that alloy cannon is very powerful. It's as powerful as the projection cannon. Or particle cannon, whatever you want to call it. People got detamerized. No. What are we going to do?
Moving to firing position.
Time for Red Whale to get
moving to designated
kill.
Coordinates.
Bam! Damn, that alloy cannon is pretty sexy, I have to say.
Solid copy.
Well, Shadowhound is a colonel. So let's
on the move.
Let's try and spread out the level ups a bit, eh?
No way that just happened.
Let's get Furry and Draft in here. Have them take care of the civilians.
Contact.
There we go. Hey guys. How's it going? Time to make you explode. Thump. Damn, that's a promotion.
They're backing up. Advance.
Yeah, you better run.
My systems are still
intact. Ouch. That's pretty rough, I gotta say. Good tactical decision there, Mr. Floater. Alright, let's see what Koi can do. Lay down two rounds. Nice. Or just one round, it seems. That's beautiful. Like that. This flimsy tree will protect me from alien plasma.
Aye, aye, Commander. I'm on it, Commander.
Let's just start protecting some civilians. Get him out of here. Get that shit out of here.
Roger, tracking.
All Already there. Move your ass. You're safe.
Yes. Move that ass of yours, sir.
Moving to position.
Move up just a bit. Not much. Try and nail this fucker. Nice shot. Very nice.
Enemy units retreating.
Hello, gentlemen. We got red whale. Nothing. Really? Huh. Ah, there you are. Okay.
I'm on the move.
Just get Shadowhound to pop a shot off on it. Ah. Not a kill, but that's still a nice amount of damage. Okay, let's get Drac healed up first and foremost.
Headed there now.
Quiet, you big baby, you're fine.
Okay. Then, let's get Knight. Really? I can't see that chrysalid? That seems a little strange. 240s or 270s? Let's do that. Nice. And... oops,
that's a load of bull.
Yes, yes indeed it is.
I'm on the move.
It's like a miracle. You can see him now. It's like crazy town. Alright, let's get our jet boots on. Did they jump up on the roof?
Jet boots active.
Affirmative, Commander. A little help over here, please.
Oh no, don't suppress me, sir, please. Any one of my guys can survive a hit from you, Mr. Chrysalid. Or if you're gonna shoot the... kill the civilians. Okay. Make a zombie for all I care. Oh, display, kablow. Alright, well. Let's rapid fire on this for one hand.
X-ray neutralized.
One is all I need.
Rolling.
I'm about to start keeping score.
Moving. I don't think position. I've got a shot from here. What am I doing, apparently? Let's see what we can do. Nice shot.
Take care of.
The rest of the aliens. Maybe there's some in this building here. Interesting. Or maybe it's counting that zombie.
Position confirmed.
It's probably counting the zombie. Let's see what Knight can see over here.
Heading to that location.
Let's get Coy over there with him. No reason to have a fuzzy by himself. Right, Drac. Now's the time for your overwatch. Come on, what? Jeez, that's a lot of damage. Nice, here we go.
Adjusting aim.
Here they come.
Alright, well, you guys hold them off while we finish off with this weenie.
I'm on it, Commander.
Jesus. So many crits.
Let's do this.
Let's get over and help our boys out. Actually, first off, let's get
headed there now. Man up and get back out there.
Let's get Red Whale healed up. I think that's Red Whale. God, I'm so bad at that.
Affirmative, Commander. Stagger those reloads.
It's killing time.
The darkness exploded. Oh no.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Got some pretty heavy wounds this time around.
On my way. You're good to go. Affirmative, moving out.
On the move.
What do we got, Track? What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What do we got?
Heading to that location. Rock and roll.
Rock and the roll.
Listen.
There may or may not be aliens over there. Don't shoot the civilians. Come on. Be a bro.
Moving.
Gentlemen,
see cover immediately.
Head out of here, civilians.
On the move.
Knight's been kicking ass this time around. Lots of kills, lots of damage.
10-4.
Speed of death.
On the move.
What we got outside, Red Whale? Not much else, just those two floaters left, I think.
Understood. Moving out.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Sorry again for the choppy video, boys and girls. I know it's a little distracting. Why are you shooting at the civilians? Don't shoot at the civilians.
Understood. Moving out.
up with a jet. Time to punch him. It's time to punch. Everybody, start punching.
Initiating close quarters system.
Right through the wall. Oh man. Ah, so satisfying.
Headed there now.
One thing XCOM does really well, 90% of the time, is make unit movement just so epic and movie-like. When they change the camera angles, when they kick open a door, or get a kill shot, or and slow things down when enemies do a reaction shot. It's just, I don't know, it's just a whole lot about it that's super cool. Very well done. Almost as well done as this mission.
Accomplished.
10 out of 18 civilians, that's okay. Not amazing, but it's okay. Well, we got plenty of time for another mission.
A flawless effort, not a single casualty.
Now, I was actually told that if I picked Shredder Rocket, it's actually just a separate rocket that I get extra. So I'm going to give Knight that one. Lots of weapon fragments.
Remember, we
panic
will be
watching. Oh, very good. Very, very, very good. Okay. Oh, we got enough for plasma pistol. Why not? And then we can give our operatives plasma pistols. Let's see if we can find out where they are. Not in the Arctic Circle. Not in Asia. Not in France. Not an English-speaking country. We got Germany, Egypt, and Nigeria. Germany, Egypt, and Nigeria. Oh, it actually says that. And I guess it's not Nigeria? Maybe it's English speaking? I don't know. Oh wait, $50 for an intel scan.
Things are heating up out there. We're tracking multiple unidentified targets.
Intel scan complete. Positive ID on Exalt cell locations.
Oh. Interesting. Huh. I didn't know that's how that worked. Okay. And let's get our lowest level sniper in there. I don't want you. Friggin' weirdos. I don't care about you. Looks like it's White Wolf. Let's get him loaded out properly. Yeah.
Covert operative deployed to disrupt Exalt Cell in India.
Let's get rid of those weirdos. Not interested. Okay, let's keep going.
Excavation.
We've got a large contact. Ooh. And it's coming in fast. We're going to have a difficult time keeping up with this one.
Oh, we're not going to have a difficult time keeping up with this one. Not with this guy.
Out.
Easy. Now then. All right, boys and girls, same troops. Let's keep it up.
Touching down.
I haven't used some Brazilian people for several episodes, like Gin, so that's and some other colonels. I want to try and spread out the leveling up as much as I can, where I should dump it. And eliminate any obviously that means the few supports I have are going to be seeing a lot more action than the rest of the troops, but they're kind of required. If I could turn some snipers into supports, believe me, I would. It's too bad. For this playthrough, it really seems like I don't like snipers, but that's not true at all. I mean, a fully leveled up sniper is ridiculously OP. Double tap, improved scope, plasma sniper rifle. I mean, they can one-shot the toughest enemies, well, kill the toughest enemies in the game in one turn. With double tap and headshots and all that nonsense. I mean, I like my friggin' snipers. But it's difficult to level them up, and when I get so many of them, it's just even harder. So that's where I am right now. Let's spread out a little bit, see if we can get eyesight on any of those meld canisters. Let's get Drac to check out this way.
Moving to position.
Meldy. We're yeah. Oh, Mr. Meld, where are you? How can I make you happier? I mean, boom, 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 boom. Oh, there they are. Some regular floaters. Okay. What have I got range? Nope, not a chance. That is okay. Let's spread out a little bit.
Moving out.
Out that side, because I want to make sure I don't miss out on meld, if I can help it. How big is this ship? Fairly big! Alright, Redwell, you're up.
Commander.
Light him up for us.
Eyes on target.
Let's try to avoid blowing anything up.
On the move. That's what we're looking for.
Oh, I found some meld. Cool, cool.
Moving to firing position. Heading out.
got, Red Whale? Nice!
Will do.
Shadow Heaven? Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Love it. Yes.
They're backing up. Advance!
Now, I would love to continue sweeping this way, but that would separate people just a bit too much. So let's not do that.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Let's just get Furry in with everybody else.
Getting it done.
That's good enough. I hear a mech. Let's see, where can Drac go?
New position confirmed. Heading out.
Don't think there's any meld outside there. Whoa. Oh. I thought he would leap across. That would have been cool.
On the move.
All right, Knight, you're gonna scout out for us.
Contact.
Hello. That's. Unfortunate error. Oh, nice, nice. Okay, let's help even the odds by giving those chrysalids more targets to happily stab at.
On the move. Frag out.
Go. 61% chance. Come on, Koi. Come on, Koi. Come on, Koi. Shit.
That's a load of
this is bad. Six. Okay, I can handle a six. I can handle a six. I can handle a six. I can handle... And a 5-2. Okay. Oh! That was scary. Well, Knight, how about we get you some revenge, eh? Some bullet swarm. One down. And... Another one down.
No longer a threat.
Ooh, boy. That was scary. Now... Don't think I can get to that meld in time. Actually, no, I can. So screw it. Let's trigger whatever's gonna happen.
Hostile contact confirmed.
Hey guys. Don't mind me, just in your base grabbing your meld. Fine, that's fine.
On my way.
Okay. Let's get Knight healed back up. Beautiful.
to position.
Direct hit from that berserk. But he's gonna dish it right back out. Like a champ. Oh, don't miss and hit the melt. Okay, you missed, but that's fine. You didn't hit the melt. Cool. Nothing. Little bitch. This is gonna hurt. Oh! Or it's gonna miss completely. Getting lucky here. Very lucky. Oh, not so lucky there. Ho ho, ouch. Ouchie, ouchie, ouchie.
Okay.
That makes me feel bad. First things first, let's get that melt.
Alien object captured.
Then let's.
Moving.
Let's just go and punch this guy.
Engaging close quarters target. You want, and then finish it off. Yes. Yes, please. Okay. So next we have Koi, who is hurting very badly. Koi is hurting very, very badly. Ooh, nice.
Double time.
Yeah, let's get Koi down here to get healed.
Step it off.
No shenanigans here. No shenanigans, boys and girls. No shenanigans.
Come on, time to cowboy up.
Contacts are attempting to retreat. Incoming fire at this position.
Moving out.
Okay, time to group up. Now, where is the rest of that melt, eh?
Moving to operation. Moving to target location.
Shit. Mount. Oh, Mount. Where are you, Mount? Jeez, I hope that Mel has enough time. Seems to be pretty far in.
Running. Here they come.
Hey guys, how's it going? Let's just get Koi right to the door.
Affirmative.
Don't do my control. Annoying. Well, he's right there.
Move A.
So, Drac, why don't you go and solve that problem for us? Oh no, not Sectoid Overwatch. Ouch.
Hostile contact confirmed.
That is more worrisome. Alright, first things first, time to punch this guy.
Getting in close.
Trigger Overwatch, I know. Or not. Out of range, I guess. Three, that's it. I can handle that. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. What are you gonna do, Mr. Sectoid? Don't mind control my mech, please. That's fine.
Nothing. It's nothing.
Okay. Who do you see? Not him. Bullet swarm. Bring him down a little bit.
They're moving to flank me.
Okay. It's good night to bullet swarm him as well. Or let's move Dirk up a little bit more. Punch out that Sectoid. Excuse me, sir. Ah, there's the meld. Okay.
Hostile engage.
Boom!
Time to kick this sucker off.
Going in for the kill. Time to run and gun right in this guy's face.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Nice. Bam! Very nice work, gentlemen. Very nice.
I'm running low on ammo.
Okay.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Let's cover some ground here, boys and girls. Yes, I know this isn't very good cover against that sectoid, but he's probably just going to mind control someone again. Or run away. No, he'll do the mind control.
They're on the move!
Watch the flanks!
Yeah.
Can't fight it!
That's okay, though. Alright, first things first.
I'm on it, Commander.
Let's get Drac healed up a little bit. 12 hit points is good
to
heal. God, I love that metal. Alright, next, I'll get Drac right on up next to the sectoid. Say hello.
Position confirmed.
They're flanking my position.
Approaching hostile.
They ain't flanking nothing.
Here they come.
Chalk up another one.
Oh, easy. Well, not easy. That was pretty scary at some points, to be honest with you, but as usual, it went quite well. It's beautiful. And plenty of promotions going around. Well, we've got Red Whale up quite a bit this episode. And we've got Furry Nightmare as a colonel. And Knight leveled up again. Let's give him anti-mech capabilities. Ooh, lots of stuff. Lots of damage stuff to sell. Beautiful. Let's sell that stuff off before we finish today. Don't need these. Don't need these. Or that. Or that. Don't need those. Don't need those. Don't need those. Alien surgery we don't need, alien stasis we don't need. Quite a lot of money here. Ba-boom. A ba-boom. Let's build a couple more firestorms. Why the hell not? Foundry maybe? Advanced flight. See, none of these really matter. Let's get advanced repair for airplanes at least, I guess. Then we can get drone capture with the arc throwers.
The foundry is already warmed up. I'll make sure to notify you as soon as production.
Oh, we've got enough meld to upgrade our sentinel. And of course, we're going to be using the electropulse. Very good, very good. And let's see, who are we going to augment? Gotta get those secondary hearts in. Where is it? Secondary heart. I need 75 credits. I can manage that, no problem. Jumping around all over the place here, aren't you guys?
Thank you, Commander. I'll have the volunteer prepped and ready for surgery shortly.
All right, Fuzzies.
I'll send word when the procedure is complete.
That'll be it for today. As usual, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you next time.